Hi guys, so today I'm going to be making bracelets that I made out of rubber bands, and they're called Wonderful Loom. So let's get started. So this looks like the little machine, and underneath these are like the rubber bands that we use to make it. So now we are going to get started. So the first step is to find your colors that you're going to use, and I'm going to use blue and purple. And then you have to go like this. And then keep using blue and purple, and keep going up this way. So now that this is done, the second step is to flip this. So you want to start with this one right here, not this one. You want to start with this one. And then you go like this, and then you pull the blue one out, and then you push it on the other side, and then try to get it off of here. And then push this purple, and then go like this, and then go like this, and this. And then you keep repeating until it goes all the way to the top. And you don't have to use these colors. You could use different colors if you like. So now this is done. Now for the third step. Okay, so now you get a C clip. It's very small and no clear. And you have to take this, and there's like a little opening, very small opening in it. And you have to try to get both of these parts of the rubber bands inside of this. So now the C-clip is in, and then you're just supposed to like pull it like this, and then all of them are supposed to come out. And you could use your other hand to help pull it, so then it doesn't like break or anything. So now, like, now I'm done with this one, and I have to do the last one. So you just have to get this last one inside of this to make the bracelet. Let's see, I got this. I don't think I got it. I don't got it. Now this is how you make, now this is how it's supposed to look. And this is how you make a single row bracelet. But like, you know why I had one more row to go? Because that's why it's got a single row, because I only did two rows. Because that's the easiest one. But you could do all three and then it would be a thicker one.
Triple thick,
and it would be triple. So that is how you make a bracelet. So I hope you like this video. Subscribe. Adios.